From our Midtown Atlanta studios, this is 11 Alive's Weekend Morning News, where we help you get ready for the weekend.
Well, from walking for a cure to driving safely, this morning hundreds of teens are taking part in a safe driving course that will focus on a new requirement to hang up on the phone behind the wheel. 11 Alive's Jennifer Leslie is at Atlanta Motor Speedway, where teens will experience the dangers of distracted driving. Good morning, Jennifer.
Good morning, Val. They will be here all day going through various courses to learn about safe driving and about the new law that deals with texting and using a cell phone behind the wheel for teens. I am joined by Matt Tomey with the Safe America Foundation, which is sponsoring this. Tell us the goal of this is the fifth annual one, always a big success. Why do it down here and why do it at all?
Well, we started in 2002 in the Lockheed Martin parking lot, and we used to do it just in the weekday with students that would bus in from high schools all around the metro area. But you know, parents play a really important part in reinforcing and creating safe driving habits among teens. So we moved it to the weekend and brought it here 5 years ago. And ever since then, we've been having it here. And it's a great location. It really draws people. And it's a great way for us to reach teens and show them all the different reasons and all the different activities they can do on the road to make them better drivers.
Tell us, I know you will be focusing on this new law that deals with distracted driving, and the kids will actually be going through a driving course. Why is that so important? What will you be telling them about the new law?
Okay. Well, we actually, in February, launched an Exit to Text It program, which encouraged teens to exit, and parents and adults, to exit the freeway and pull over when they're sending or reading texts or emails on their cell phones, iPhone, BlackBerry, whatever. And this year, it just fit perfectly into what we've been doing all along. And we have a driving course where teens will try and navigate through it on a golf cart. And they'll get to see in a real world experience how texting can affect your reaction time. And, you know, we just passed a law here in Georgia in April. Banning teens from texting and using the cell phones while on the road. And we're really happy that the state legislator did that. And, you know, we're actually making a part of our driver's ed program this year, in addition to what the state requires.
Well, Matt Tomey, thank you very much. I know it'll be a long day and a great day for these teens and their parents. They're calling it Do It for Mom on this Mother's Day weekend, really encouraging these teens to make a commitment to drive safely for their parents, especially their moms. And I know they'll really appreciate it, a lot of the moms taking part as well. That's the latest from Atlanta Motor Speedway. Val, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Jennifer.